Ne bouge plus!
Hé, hey, c'est pas un endroit où dormir.
Pas tout ce qui est PC.
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle.
Unfurl is getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Unfurl is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield.
Find those barges!
He's getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Akamari is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those barges! Else we'll be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. She has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And Awali won't be able to get out.
Fire!
He's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
Go after him, Shay. I will circle around.
I need to die, Lana. Like the coward you are. Hold there! Halt!
Served with your father here, you will die as a traitor!
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shane.
Perhaps I have.
Come.
At this point, the wars aren't really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York.
Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you are confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer and mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
You've no need to shop anywhere else, good folk. After to all. Truly, shall you be amazed by the variety of loot I stock in my humble stall? Thank you.
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. And the authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move.
Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move.
I don't know.
Come on! I'm too young to die!
Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
You didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. My mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own luck.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
Sir, we can confirm. The woman is inside.
Perfect. Time to smoke her out.
I'll go in and get home myself.
Very well.
Shot me!
We have everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage. About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow. You have more endurance than I expected, Shay.
What is this? Poison slows my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving keeps my heart beating.
Will you die with honor? Oh, like the coward you are.
Hey, hold a moment.
We lost sight of him. We have to find him again.
Futile! You can't escape us!
You have nowhere to go.
This should slow you.
He will not pass.
I never give up.
Do you?
The poison you see.
Oh.
You're late. Again, Shay.
Orb. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Pity. You had so much potential.
Who's for beer?
Haven't we just come from the pub?
Have we?
And yet...
has the wheel!
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Shadow brown, love you, Juliana.
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man, Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, who sent my regards? Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gid. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York. And it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
That she's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. Most of our legs set to
determined to the end. I must say, I admire the misguided lass.
I don't. The assassins won't stop their mad quest. They're desperate to find a piece of meat. Especially now that happened.
Let's go.
Set the mainsails into the wind! Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Arrived at a better time.
I wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Only a matter of time before someone.
there! Stop now!
Finally, some excitement.
Grenade!
Better head back to the Morgan. No argument from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir! The Royal Navy! Ah!
Still not here. King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where de la Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Reef the topsails and gallants.
Sir?
Look!
That's got the...
Killer whale!
Poor old man came riding by, and we say so, and we know so.
That's the rise and top. Let's go hunting.
As we were fishing, the haze rolled high. When the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
Let's get started! Hold fast! They'll tire out soon enough!
Watch out for the ice, Captain!
No! Stop!
Something's coming.
That's it! Steady!
Off we go!
Watch out!
He goes like that!
He snapped the line! Hold fast! Hold steady now!
We're heading for...
Brace, everyone!
Here we are, lads!
Oh, were you ever in a round stone town?
Bonnie lassie, Highland lassie!
Were you ever in a round stone town?
My bonnie, Highland lassie! Oh,
Brad, that's enough for now. Give us a song, then.
A fall, Captain!
The other night. Lowlands, Lowlands away.
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found Olivet Andre's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or... you could accompany me. Help me find Olivet Andre.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend Olivet Andre?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends. To embrace such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the North World.
From the brief encounters I've had, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
Options, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be Olivet Andre?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Can't be found.
Ship ahoy!
Okay, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Morgan won't let us down.
Fire!
Fire!
Iceberg!
Incoming fire!
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 down for long. Perhaps it will help us take them by surprise. Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to the fore!
Close down! Cut some way!
They hit us, sir!
Andre must stay behind to stop us.
Convinced. The Templars are right.
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly an interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. Philavette Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.